So next is composer remove. So composer remove, if you guess what the name says, it just removes a package from your composer list here and deletes it from the list of composer packages here. So in this case we have illuminate events, so let's remove that. So illuminate events, so it's going to look that we have that here, and it's going to delete that. As you can see, it's gone from the illuminate, so it require key here, and it also deleted it from this folder here, illuminate. Okay.